One of the first things new Flutter developers learn about is the list view widget, because it's so easy to use when you need your widgets to scroll. And once you know about this, all is well in scrolling land, until one of the widgets you want to parade through your viewport is, itself, a list view. Suddenly, Flutter is barking at you about viewports receiving unbounded dimensions and, well, many things are unwell in scrolling land. What the Flutter? If you've seen this error in the past and read Flutter's message, you probably saw the suggestion to set ShrinkWrap to true. You did that, and the error went away, and peace was restored to scrolling land. The only problem was a threat was still lurking. ShrinkWrap can be a costly performance hit. To understand why, let's refresh our understanding of lists. Imagine you're below deck on a cruise ship, looking out a porthole. Suddenly, a large school of fish start swimming by. You're not moving anywhere, but the fish are zipping through your field of vision. You have no idea how many fish are to come. For all you know, it could be an infinite line of fish stretching deep into outer space. Either way, you can only see a few fish at any one time. And this is how list views work. The porthole in our analogy is the space that you allot for your list view, and the fish swimming by are your widgets. And this idea of a specific viewport is critical when you consider what Flutter has to deal with when one of the widgets it encounters is itself a list view. Now suddenly there's two portholes? How's this supposed to work? Well, the fact is, it can't. And so Flutter requires your inner list to completely evaluate itself and figure out its full size up front, and then proceed by your top-level viewport behaving as if they're all just one widget. You might have guessed it, but that's exactly what ShrinkWrap does. It forcibly evaluates an entire list of widgets. And now you might be guessing another thing, how this could be a big performance problem. If one of those inner lists contain lots of widgets, especially if they have animations, when it approaches your viewport and Flutter is forced to render it completely, you're at a high risk for dropped frames. Jank, stutters, the worst. The bigger your inner lists are, the more important the following change is. Let's look at some code. Imagine you have this scenario, a list view comprised entirely of list views. If you set ShrinkWrap to true on each inner list and set never scrollable scroll physics, Flutter will technically be able to render your UI. But remember that danger still lurks. Luckily, the fix we need to implement is very simple. First, replace the outer listview.builder with a custom scroll view. Second, change our inner list of widgets from list views to sliver lists. Third, we grab all the widgets we were putting in those inner list views and put them in sliver lists instead, which require a delegate. Now, I don't know about you, but delegates always make me think something scary is about to happen. But luckily, this one isn't scary. If you're converting from inner listview.builders, a great choice is the sliver child builder delegate, because it looks so similar. Copy over that indexed widget builder function from your old list views, this time using it as a positional parameter. And you're done. You can now scroll through your list of lists, knowing that each inner list is still building efficiently, only rendering whatever fish are currently in front of your viewport. To play with this yourself, check out the Dartpad link below. Notice how the behavior of the build method's print statement changes from step one with ShrinkWrap and step two with Slivers. That's a huge performance improvement. For more info on Flutter, head to flutter.dev.